James Comey defends FBI, says history will catch up to weasels and liars. Former FBI Director James Comey broke his silence on the White House's efforts to release a secret Republican memo alleging FBI bias against President Donald Trump, tweeting Thursday that weasels and liars will reap what they sow. All should appreciate the FBI speaking up. I wish more of our leaders would, Comey wrote in reference to the agency's strong opposition to releasing the memo crafted by Republicans on the House Intelligence Committee. Comey's mention of the FBI speaking up is a reference to a statement the Bureau issued on Wednesday that effectively said the GOP-authored memo was nonsense. The statement said the Bureau had grave concerns about material omissions of fact that fundamentally impact the memo's accuracy. Both the FBI and Democrats have raised concerns about releasing the memo, which Republicans on the committee voted to release earlier this week. Trump is not expected to block the memo's release to the public. And on Wednesday, Representative Adam Schiff, D. California, the top Democrat on the Intelligence Committee, said Representative Devin Nunes, R. California, the committee's chairman, made material changes to the memo before it went to Trump. History catches up to the weasels and liars in American politics, Comey continued, noting that not many schools or streets are named for former Senator Joseph McCarthy, R. Wiss, who led the notorious 1950s probe of suspected